In this video, I will show you a very cool and useful deceptive straight flat push in the doubles. So this shot is focused on the middle of the court, where we have the back player coming from the center position, moving out to the side. So to get in the right position for this this shot, you need to be very low in your legs, have a low center of gravity, and be explosive when you move, when you jump towards the shuttle. So you come from the center position, you jump out, meet it early, land with good balance in your feet in this position, so you're ready to do the stroke and the rotation in your upper body. Next, let's take a look at how to hit the shuttle, how to do this this shot using very, very small and quick movements. We want it really to look like we're hitting it cross. And just in the end, we will rotate around the shuttle, making it go straight. And what is really important in this stroke is not to show that the angle of the racket is going straight. So the angle of the racket needs to also point cross before you rotate around just in the end. And how to do that, how to add all that power just in the end? Well, it comes from the forearm rotation, it comes from the finger power, and it also comes from the rotation of the grip inside of your hand. The grip is really, really important, and the loose finger and the finger power as well. What will happen is that we will start out in a normal forehand grip in this position. And when we rotate the forearm, we also rotate the grip inside of our hand, making it end up in a hammer grip. So as you can see, I'm starting with my forehand grip, rotating, ending up with a hammer grip. What's very important here is that you don't make a very, very big swing like this. It will be very, very difficult for you to control where the shuttle is going. And you will also take the pace out of the shot if you're cutting it that much. So use a very, very small wiper blade movement just in the end, and use all your finger powers and the power in the forearm rotation to do this shot and add a lot of power to the shot. So there's a lot of things going on with the grip and the rotation and the forearm and all the wiper blade things. Let me just show you how it looks if I put them all together. It will look something like this. So as you can see, a small, powerful movement where I rotate just in the end to make the deception. Last thing I just want to mention is when you hit the shuttle, be aware that you are not only using the wiper blade going from right to left, because then you will cut it way too much and will be very tricky for you to hit with a lot of power going straight. So remember to hit into the shuttle while you are rotating, so you are hitting forward and cross at the same time.